tried to change. Closed my mouth more. Tried to be softer, prettier, less awake. Fasted for 60 days, wore white, abstained from mirrors, abstained from sex. Slowly did not speak another word. In that time, my hair, I grew past my ankles. I slept on a mat, on a floor. I swallowed a sword. I levitated. Went to the basement, confessed my sins, and was baptized in a river. Got on my knees and said amen, and said I mean. I whipped my own back and asked for dominion at your feet. I threw myself into a volcano. I drank the blood and drank the wine. I sat alone and begged and bent at the waist for God. I crossed myself and thought I saw the devil. I grew thickened skin on my feet. I bathed in bleach and plugged my menses with pages from the holy book. But still inside me, coiled deep, was the need to know. Are you cheating?
Cheating?
Are you cheating on me?
Thank you.
lost myself on a cool damp night. I gave myself in that misty light. Was hypnotized by a strange delight.
What is compromising?
Compromising
for what?
Compromising for what
reason?
A man comes into my life and I have to compromise?
Stupid.
To compromise.
What is compromise?
What is compromise? Stupid.
A relationship is a relationship that has to be earned. Not to compromise for. And I love relationships. I think they're fantastic. They're wonderful. I think they're great. I think there's nothing in the world more beautiful than falling in love. But falling in love for the right reason.
Falling in love.
For the right purpose. Falling in love.
When you fall in love,
what is there to compromise about?
His name is Andre, also known as Wally. Please proceed with caution. Ring the alarm. Code level, red. Mission name, Occult.
Take you on a trip, just a simple journey.